Scones are nice. Coffee's weak as dishwater. Thought a man like you'd be drinking espresso or macchiato or something.
I was wondering when you were going to come around. Go ahead, have at it. Call me out for betraying Lucky. Go ahead.
You think a lot of yourself, don't you, Nick? You always have. You've finally shown yourself to be exactly what I always suspected. You are a true, full-blooded Cassadine.
Does it feel good to be right, Luke? I bet it does. You warned Lucky about me, told him how deceitful I was. Well, you practically drilled it into his head. Don't trust Nicholas. Don't get too close to Nicholas. Nicholas is the enemy. Well, it turned out you may be right. Lucky's been nothing but fair to me. And I know what Elizabeth means to him. I watched him fall in love. I know how much he needs her and how much she needs him, but I took her anyway, didn't I? Destroyed the one true great love of my brother.
It gives me no pleasure to be right at you, Nick.
I sincerely doubt that, Luke.
Actually, I feel sorry for you after all these years that you've wasted trying to be the good Cassadine. Trying to make up for all the damage your family's done. Trying to be a good brother to Lulu and to Lucky and a good friend to Elizabeth. But it was a waste of time, wasn't it? You lost that battle. These Cassadine genes went out because we can never change who we are. Never. I wish I could just write you off. Do whatever it takes to destroy you. But you know, I spent too many years bringing down Stavros and Stefan to want to do all that again.
Why can't you write me off, Luke?
Because you're Laura's son. And you're Lulu's brother. And even though you destroyed his life, you're Lucky's brother. And anything I did to you would affect people I care about.
Really? I'm sure Lucky would be delighted if you made me pay for this.
Let's just be clear on where we stand. I don't trust you. I never will again. I'll never give you the benefit of the doubt. You and I are done. Stay out of my way, and I'll stay out of yours. However Lucky, Lulu, and Elizabeth want to deal with you, that's their business.